So, welcome back. Yeah, it's time to go back. Hope we have today traveling weather. That's all we need. I don't need water. Misery gives you up and downs, you know. That I cannot find me a moose, this gives me a little down. This is what I not can understand, why the moose is so bad designed. I mean, you cannot forget that this is finally the end content of the game. Maybe hunt the moose. Yeah, or the bears are working, or some deers. But the moose is, yeah, the end content. He should be there. Maybe it is my weak PC. Could be also a thing that I have some problems with spawning of the moose. I mean, the bear is there, so maybe not. Can't tell. This is why I like my idea. That the moose is all 30 days there, just in another region, you know. If you search him and find the scratch and the marks, and you enter the right region, he will spawn then after one day. Something like this. Or he's already there. It doesn't matter. I do something. Yeah, we can rob the champions. I would say the rest is still okay. traveling weather, just the wind. I hope the wind is... just for 1 hour or so. I have nothing to share, sorry. We can stay here for the night. Could already go over to Mystery Lake. And collect then some wood. Yeah. Collect then some sticks quick. think we need some water, right? It's not looking good, the water situation.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Thank you.
prepare the rabbit stuff, right? Have I enough rabbits in here? Just two. So, we're not taking the hides from here then?
Mm-hmm.
think on day 1K, we have here all full of water. And then we have the first designed water cave. That looks crazy, right? Maybe I have to set up this all new now. Look, this is not really nice placed. I'm just kidding. This would be... Yeah, no. No. Yeah, just need good weather that we can leave. Time to go to the ravine. And it's time to fish a little bit. Well, that's great. Yeah, we can leave soon. Think a little bit and then we are ready to go. Fourteen on the way, it's getting warmer. I'm just a little bit scared that we have a mystery lake and bad weather. I like to go straight to the ravine, hunt me my deer there or two, and then next episode is then fishing. Let's pick this up here. Okay, one wolf is back. Yes. Ah, the other one is there. If we have luck, we take this weather with the mystery lake and can go straight to the ravine. Dear, run! Run, run, run! Oh, okay. And then he is sitting in the hill. We need the speed back. This was close. Could cost me a match. What? I never see him over there. Was he on the hill? And I think all the time go to the right side, you know? This is safe. Yeah, it is still safer. And go to the left side. We have the... This is a bug. I never have the sticks over here. Okay, we need two feather, right? Let's take with the sticks. Quick, quick, quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we still have clues, right? Let's check with the inventory. This is all right. This is too much. Oh wait, forget something. This is still the Fallen Muskeg weather, believe it or not. I think going this way, at this weather, is somehow better. To get us more sticks than for the ravine. Other way is a little bit safer then, right? Yeah, I think all the wolves are now on the IC, but over here, the game knows my route. Yeah, we go to the ravine. I would like to kill the deer here and take the meat, but I have the feeling the next weather change is then Mystery Lake, bad weather, and take the one in the ravine. It's all what you have to think about when you do this here and play with the weather. Or the wolf. If there is a wolf and kill the deer, yeah, then we have no choice. We take the meat, of course. But there's no wolf. Oh, there is a wolf. No, it was, yeah. You are too late, buddy. I mean, you're sitting here around waiting for me. There's so much food you can have. I like this. Super, we could go straight to Coastal Highway now. Coming.
Come on, little fire.
Yeah, this is the meat for the way back then.
Thank you.
Dann.
My fingers feel numb.
Yeah, these cans are for the next cave.
Come on, little fire. Come on. Dusk, so I can't be far behind. Gotta warm up somehow.
So, yeah, we can repair these. I need not really. No. On the way back, we repair these. Yeah, this was my little hard drive with my videos where I saved them. And there's not much space, you know. I cannot do 2 6-hour videos or 4 hours. It's not working. I lost me one episode by doing this. Then there was no space and yeah. Then the record crashed and couldn't repair this. It's a shame. Okay, we have enough meat for the way back. torches. Repairing. Oh, phone call. As always, right?
Come on, little fire. is getting kind of heavy.
Perfect.